remember, it's cold.
Having escaped a winter storm that brought Texas to its knees, it was nice to get into some warm temperatures in Arizona. Using Tucson as a base, we decided to try our hand at boondocking, which is the opportunity to camp off the grid, free, far from the services and amenities that can be found at RV parks or developed campgrounds.
There's a car going up there, and I'm guessing that's where we're going.
Okay, so maybe we've bitten off a little bit more than we could chew on our first time boondocking, but here on East Reddington Road, with no guardrails and pullouts, we were committed. No way to turn around.
We go up this way, that means when we come down, we have to be on that side.
We'll be all right.
We'll stay over on this side. Show off truck. This may be free, but I don't know if me having a heart attack is worth it.
I'm on a little hike this morning down to the Tanca Verde Falls. You can see it's in a valley here, and lots of rocks and boulders that have been eroded smooth by water. There's not a lot of water flowing through here right now, but the sound is nice when it is. There's the valley that I was just boulder climbing in, and I'm now back up near the top. And the views are quite nice. It is cloudy and overcast today, and that is snow up there on the ridge.
We're headed towards Madera Canyon.
We are on BLM land, Bureau of Land Management land, which is free open grazing. And as we walk down the road here, well, there is another camper coming the other way. But here's a big old cow, number 601, drooling. Hey, buckaroo, how are you? It's okay.
I am looking out the window from my camper. Last night one was at our back window. Oh, he's going in front of our van. Oh, just another one. There he is. Hey!
Despite an active and difficult case of Lyme disease, Laura loves to jump on her bike and get out and hike whenever the opportunity affords.
Hey,
Madera Canyon is nestled in the northern slopes of the Santa Rita mountain range, home to over 250 bird species, including 15 hummingbird species. Visitors from all over the world arrive in search of specialties, but we were here for hiking.
Let's not go that way.
This is Sylvester Spring. Venison for supper.
Don't you stop. Look at him.
Join us as we continue our trip east over Highway 62 to La Cienegas National Conservation Area, where, if I didn't tell you any different, you'd think we were in Africa.